Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV. I don't have my hat on, but we're down here at the Sonoyta Vineyards release today, 2017. It happens to also be Veterans Day. So I'm going to be here in the winery, and we bought dry ice, and we're going to degorge some sparkling wine. Keep watching the Saga of the Rose. Hi, Doc Martin. Well, it's our 2017 new release party here at Sonoyta Vineyards. Gordon Dutt's out over here. So we're going to blow off the sparkling wine. So the Saga of the Rosé continues today. Thanks for watching KRAZ-TV. Well, Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV. We've got the dry ice here. We have the bottles ready to go. We're going to do a degorgement here directly, and it'll be with dry ice, and you'll get to see the first and the passing of the legend from me to Lori, and Dr. Gordon Dutt will be here to say something. So keep watching the Saga of the Rosé and our festival here, our new release party 2017. Here's what's going on in the winery. KRAZ-TV, Sonoyta Vineyard. Well, KRAZ-TV here at Sonoyta Vineyards, watching the musicians.
Well, you asked for the window up above. Might have learned it during that last song, I'm not sure. I guess we might find out.
Maybe D? Let's listen, folks.
You like
just
too
for
many
a minute.
Sad songs like me. That's not a good sign. We'll pick it up after this, maybe. I've been living a new way of life that I love so. And I can see the clouds are gathering as the storm will wreck our home. For last night you held him tightly.
Thanks a lot, folks, for visiting Sonoyta Vineyards in our release 2017 party.
Yes, I know, 'cause I was watching from the window up above.
Hi, Doc Martin standing in front of the bladder press. So after the stemmer decrusher, the bladder press uses air. It pushes out the juice into the bottom, then it's pumped into vats that need to be fermented. KRAZ-TV, Saga of the Rosé.
To the blessing of the vintage, I hope some of you were here in April for the blessing of the vines. Anybody here in the spring for the blessing of the vines?
Yeah.
Good. Well, now you get to drink the blessing today because harvest is in. Let me introduce those who have come to be part of the blessing and celebration today. First and foremost, it's my honor to introduce to you, if you don't know him, Dr. Gordon Dutt, who is the founder of this vineyard and the father of Arizona Vineology. Dr. Gordon Dutt, right?
Hey!
So it was Gordon's dream and it was Gordon's vision that Arizona could become a wine-producing state, and he has proved his point. And last night at the University of Arizona Student Union, he was honored the Founders Award for the state vineologists, those who are vine growers, wine producers in the state of Arizona. So we're very, very proud of Dr. Gordon Dutt and the recognition that he has gained, but for introducing this wonderful industry and this wonderful occasion to us. Dr. Dutt and a group of volunteers from Tucson, among whom I was numbered, in 1979 planted the first vineyard out here. And so we've been asking God's blessing each year on what we're about and the wine produced, and to ask you to think about what a gift wine is and what a gift life is, which is why you raise your glass and say, L'chaim, to life. And you do it with a glass of wine, not a glass of water, right? Well, again, let me introduce those who are here with us this afternoon to celebrate. Pastor Chuck Carlson, who is the hospital chaplain at Canyon View Hospital in Sierra Vista, and the pastor of Sierra Vista Community Church.
Yay!
Pastor Sean Buchanan is the pastor of St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church in Sierra Vista.
Yay!
Intern Pastor Erica Tobin is the intern at Sierra Lutheran Church, Sierra Evangelical Lutheran Church in Sierra Vista. Father Rob Neske from St. Andrews in Sierra Vista, a 20-year Army chaplain and celebrating with you vets today. So thank him for his service to all of our vets. Father Michael Bucciarelli, the name tells you that he loves wine, right? He loves everything about wine. Father Michael is the pastor of Our Lady of the Mountains Parish in Sierra Vista. And I'm Greg Adolph, I'm the pastor at St. Andrews and Bud's friend. And so with these, all of these fathers, sisters, brothers gathered around, we want to begin our time of celebration of the harvest. In the name of the Father.
All right, here we go.
I want to show Lori this. You right. See, now that it's frozen.
Yeah.
So I just bring it like this.
Yeah. Pop that cap off.
All right, but when I get ready, as soon as they come off, I'm going to put my finger here.
Okay.
Sometimes it squirts, sometimes it doesn't.
Okay.
Which comes up. It's good that it freezes a little bit.
Okay.
So it's a little bit frozen, but that way there, none of the stuff's falling back.
Okay.
It's about ready to come.
There it goes.
See how quick
I got it. Yeah, I did.
Gordon, a taste?
Yes.
You?
Your grandpa? Cheers.
Okay, that's good.
All right.
Thank you very much. That's our découragement.
Nice to
Here she is tasting her first bottle that she degorged. Sparkling wine from Sonoyta Vineyards.
Any more?
Excellent.
There she is, her first bottle degorged. History has now been made, the baton is gone. I will never come back here again, but I'll be here again. Bye, KRAZ-TV. All right, wave, Lincoln.
See you next time.
All right. This is our parting shot, KRAZ-TV outside. Look at all the folks here, where history was made today. 2016, Degorgement by Lori Dutt Reynolds. Thank you for carrying the baton and sparkling wine, hand-degorged, KRAZ-TV.